I don't want Pierce to die. But if I'm gonna get bequeathed upon, I'd like to be bequeathed a drum kit or a signed photo of actor LeVar Burton. Those would be my top two wishes. My third wish would be a million wishes. But I'd just use them all on a million signed photos of actor LeVar Burton.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Troy Barnes. Pierce Hawthorne sent me.
Dr. Charles, just report to PDF.
Okay, but I'll call administration. Thank you.
Hey, Troy. Hi. I'm LeVar Burton.
Pierce got LeVar Burton to come here for Troy? Is there anyone he can't produce?
Now I'm really getting mad. Why am I the only one he decided to torture?
I told Pierce 1,000 times I never wanted to meet LeVar in person. I just wanted a picture. You can't disappoint a picture. I hate you, Pierce. I hate you so much.
Annie?
So, do you go to school nearby? Well? Are you more familiar with me from Star Trek or Reading Rainbow? Reading Rainbow was the show I hosted and produced for 25 years on PBS. Ever seen it?
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book. Reading Rainbow. Reading Rainbow. Set phasers to love me.
Troy, I am telling you, man, the salmon is really good. Would you mind passing me the pepper? Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in the book, the Reading Rainbow. Well, more fish for Clinton.